chance to see that even.
Have you liked playing alongside DeAndre Ayton?
Yeah, he's a great player. I just said I've never seen any freshman coming from high school that look like him. He's obviously he has size. He can move well. He's pretty athletic for his size. And you know, playing against him and with him is really a great thing, not only for me but for all players in our team. And I think we're all gonna have the benefits from playing with him this year.
As a European player, does this trip mean as much to you as to maybe some of the other guys?
I mean, I've been to Spain like twice before this, and I like Spain. It's a basketball country. You know, basketball in Spain is pretty huge. They're one of the best, you know, basketball traditions in the world. So, you know, I'm happy to be there, and I think it's gonna be a great thing for the whole team to, you know, have opportunity to play against some other teams from other countries. It's not going to be like we have to win those games, but it's more about, you know, building the team chemistry and team character. So I'm really excited about this trip.
Do you know anything about these teams? Have you ever? A lot of people here in the States have never heard of these teams.
I mean, I think I heard about this. I'm not sure, but I think we're playing the first game against Valencia. If that's a team that I'm thinking of, they're, you know, one of the best teams in Europe. But I don't think they're ready. They have all players right now because it's early August in Europe. Maybe some teams just started practicing together, so I don't think we're gonna play against their best team. But anyways, it's gonna be a decent test for us.
How did your girlfriend like her day at Channel 9?